built on decades of iZotope research, RX10 is the most intuitive and intelligent version we've ever made. From analyzing audio capture and production issues to providing processing solutions, RX speeds up your editing workflow and delivers reliably clear sound. Let's dig into what's new in iZotope RX10. First, let's talk about the brand new text navigation feature for quick navigation and selection of text. Transcription now displays above the spectrogram in a time-aligned word lane. And RX can identify different speakers using multiple speaker detection, if more than one voice is present. So let's say there's a word your content creator speaks and it sounds a little garbled.
The change in Gregor's voice could probably not be noticed outside of the wooden door.
Re-recording this line might be too costly or flat out impossible. So let's try to locate a better performance of the word door and see if we can swap the poor performance for a superior one. With the text navigation pane open, we can search to see if there's a better delivery of the word door by typing it into the search field here and pressing return. Now you can cycle through all the other instances of that word throughout the audio file to see if there's a better candidate.
Door near his head. Doors. Door. Door.
I think this is the winner. Copy the better word by right-clicking here, or just use the quick command, Command or Control C. Now head back to the poor reading of that word. Remove the word using the delete function in the edit menu. Then right-click and choose a paste option from the paste special menu. Let's have a listen.
Probably not be noticed outside of the wooden door. Probably not be noticed outside of the wooden door.
You can right-click here to rescan the entire word lane if you've made changes to the timeline and want to make sure that your transcription is synced to the audio with your latest changes. Meet your new repair assistant, a new, simple solution to support the most common repair needs for anyone that wants to quickly solve problems in their audio workstation. Now you can stay in the flow with a multi-pronged powerhouse of features in one elegant plugin. A speedy learning pass can help you clean up sibilance, background noise, reverb, mouth clicks, clipping, and more.
It's about how much you give that I know, that I know.
Next, we've completely redesigned Spectral Recovery for Zoom and iPhone recordings that are missing frequencies and sound thin. All new machine learning neural nets deliver huge improvements in quality for resynthesis of the missing upper and lower frequencies.
My wife and I just bought a Spanish revival house. It's got high ceilings and exposed beams. My wife and I just bought a Spanish revival house. It's got high ceilings and exposed beams. We're super excited to add some personal touches. We really love the house, but we're stuck on what colors we want to use for each room. What do you think we should do?
The incredible dehum module now features dynamic adaptive mode, which means you no longer have to undertake a learning pass for the module to remove hum, hiss, and more. Simply make a selection and press render.
Because one did survive the wreck. Because one did survive the wreck. Because one did survive the wreck.
And dynamic adaptive mode now eliminates hum and noise that changes in pitch without affecting the quality of the source audio. Finally, power users of RX can look forward to making smoother edits with selection feathering, which now also works in the frequency domain. And first-time users of RX will be greeted with a first-time user experience, interactively guiding you through the software. And that is what's new in iZotope RX10. why not check out some other videos that we made on iZotope RX10.